Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Continuing where we left off. Oh. Be right back. Better. Okay. And I'm still getting major feedback. Meaning I can actually hear myself. Thank you. So you're playing Dead by Daylight DVD, I see. Obviously is not going to be able to get that one, and that's where that guy is that I need to take care of, so this area is not going to be done at all. Hello everyone that's come by, welcome. I'm playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey, doing the Fate of Atlantis. I'm working on forts and missions. Okay then. So how's your day going? Who joined? I gotta beat up a lot of friends, clearly. So how's your game going, Amelia? So it's not my headphones. Yeah, I don't doubt it. But clearly it's not my headphones. It's my audio on the computer. I'm level 62 now. Where do I gotta go? Yes. I do. I say something, I actually hear it. Thank you for the raid. That's awesome. Pretty good. Gotta find those symbols. this is Odyssey, and I'm doing the Fate of Atlantis line. So, brains, basically. The second symbol is the mind. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was getting at a while back when I first started playing. Okay. Thanks for coming. Thanks for the raid. Water's the third one. Okay. Well then, took care of them. Okay. Okay. No one. No, you didn't. Go about your business. Don't worry about me. Follow that. Oops. So I should leave the other shields alone. So the Lost Bairdo? How's it going? dying, Amelia? This is interesting. Thank you.
Come on! Go down! There we go. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. that's just a little creepy. Okay. I've adjusted a couple different times. But thank you. That was cool, I guess. When I actually get that armor that'll allow me to travel through them. That's what it meant by if he succeeds, he technically can't enter here. So he needs help. Thank you. Oh yeah. No. I'm good. Oh, great. There's a TARDIS rift in here, and one more loot chest. There we go. Got an urn. A baby's urn. Single arrow shot. Nice. site.
So what was the outcome of that game, though? Amelia? Or that match?
Okay then, now I gotta go to Cronus' treasury. Place I couldn't do nothing with. And, okay. How's the recent one going then? Some you lose. Usually how it goes. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Rank 1 is the highest.
Okay.
Don't sound good. Yeah, yeah, you lazy bum.
just cruising right along.
Oh. That's interesting.
And he said something about he tidied up. Doesn't look like he tidied up anything. That's two. Yeah, your big feet. Kind of cool. Those look Persian. Hey, Amelia. Don't look Greek, they look Persian. Yeah, take a look at these statues in the corner here. They don't look Greek, they look Persian. Some more like that earlier that I noticed as well. They really don't look like Greek. Nah, what? Could be either. Okay, awesome. I finished Cronus' treasury. Nice.
Be right back.
Okay, I'm back. I've leveled up too. Awesome. 5 left in Hunter. Alvin Warrior. Teen in Assassin. Okay.
They're keeping sharp watch here.
I there's one rift done. On to the next one. And then after this, I'm thinking of ending stream here. Awesome. There we go. Both Tartarus rifts are done. So I'm gonna call it here tonight. And pick it up tomorrow night. Thank you all for coming. It was great having you all with me. So I'm gonna have to head out to the main entrance and end the stream. we're gonna be rating Show Squirrel.